Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see what they're down and forth. Potentially looking at
end of the bulldog. Eve Torrance has been eliminated. Shot. Eve Torrance has been eliminated.
Falcon Arrow.
Has been eliminated.
And have a slam.
A combat has been eliminated.
Becky
in it right now.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Big form.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Oh, it's going to happen.
Blair Davenport has been eliminated.
Will Fire finish things now?
A sit-out mat slam. Fry quick to counter.
Dropped with a suplex. Oof, kick finds it.
R-bar.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
And a kick. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
Keebler needs to figure things out.
Slam! That offense taking a toll on her.
Ooh,
vicious headbutt.
And the tie! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Alba Fire!
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. Championship action underway here. Only one superstar can come out on top tonight.
What power!
Popped up. No way.
The Undertaker has
just turned his lights out.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner, and new WWE Heritage Champion, The Undertaker!
And we are looking at the last... Here we go with eight superstars, all desperate to prove themselves.
A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's quick and wild in the corner.
And Kinsler has been eliminated.
From the top.
Uh-oh.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
This won't end well. Great reaction from Ivar.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Oh! High knee right between the shoulders.
He's heading back to the ring.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Ivar has him up.
British Bulldog has been eliminated.
With a big time move. Boom! What an uppercut. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Uh-oh!
Southside dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
What a headbutt. Vicious. He's taken some good hits. this arm wrench. Bang! So accurate. Driven into the barricade. Oof.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Carefully measured knee drop. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one. Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Punch him in the chest.
Getting creative here.
Terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Double underhook into the powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind: absolute destruction.
Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker. Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming. Boom. Incredible suplex. And he tosses him back in now.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things. Ivar set up. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Ivar.
And there you have it, the last. Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their...
Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We're still doing a lot of damage.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
And her countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
We gotta be the gear at the end.
She re-enters the ring now.
Rousey has been eliminated.
Superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when there's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their best. The man setting her up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
And there you have it, the last... Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you...
Cody Rhodes hooks him up!
We get him! Cody Rhodes is the new champion!
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody
Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well placed knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
He's trying again.
Has been eliminated.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Only about to see it again.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a...
any longer.
Here are your winners.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This one.
He's got it. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner. And new internet champion.
That superstar survived against enormous odds. We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Corey, how important is it to...
Is that all she wrote for race?
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first ball. Devastating.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He'll head to the ring.
Harley Race has him hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
Can Harley close things out?
Harley Race, Fisherman suplex.
Harley ending this fight right there.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
A steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
The damage he's taken is starting to pop.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be
taking a toll.
And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Face first into the chair.
Oh, my!
He steers clear of contact. Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Re-entering the ring now. Answering back!
Harley Race.
With the fisherman suplex. Superb execution.
Good night.
He's looking a little worried.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh, that planted knee.
Ouch.
Headed to the top now.
Headbutt lands.
Race knows what he needs to do to end this.
Harley Race has him hooked. Can Race put things away here?
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Harley is culminating a great game plan now.
Harley is holding the leverage in this match.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank. Crank in the head.
A torturous knee.
And Race gets stonewalled.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Caught in a bad position here.
Keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He turns it around.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And Harley with a counter.
Harley Race.
Unloading their best shot once more.
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Got it scouted. Whipped back into the ring.
To the strides.
Man, right to the face.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the King.
Championship action on tap tonight here in this bout under
elimination. MVP has been eliminated.
New champ, a new era begins.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, the Big
was certainly no easy task surviving against